Good morning, guys. It is early in the morning and we are just getting into the harbor of Keelung, Taipei, Taiwan. Please come with us and we will explore together and find out what our excursion has to offer. When we got in the port, we see that there are lots of structures or buildings in the port area. On our way out, of course, we saw a welcome sign and lots of reminders not to bring fruits, plants, and meat. Outside, our bus is already waiting for us to take us to the excursion that we selected to go to. And our first stop is the Martyrs' Shrine. Taipei's Martyrs' Shrine is dedicated to honor almost 500,000 people who were killed during various engagements dating back to the founding of the Republic of China in 1912. Taipei's Martyrs' Shrine is a monument honoring the men who fought in historic Chinese battles in the ceremonial changing of the guards, which is done hourly on the hour, starting from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. every day. The front gate is a traditional three-arch Beifang gate. From here, we move on to our next stop, which is the Taiwan's National Palace Museum. Taiwan's National Palace Museum is home to nearly 700,000 pieces of Chinese artifacts and artwork, many of which moved from the Forbidden City Palace Museum, as well as other institutions in mainland China. The National Palace Museum shares its roots with the Palace Museum in Beijing, whose extensive collection of artifacts and artwork were from the imperial collection of the Ming and Qing dynasties. And the displays are being moved periodically from one palace museum to another. From here, we will move on to the Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall.
Look at this beautiful azaleas.
As we get in the side gate of the Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall, we were greeted by the blooming azaleas of different colors, beautiful landscape, and canopy of tall trees. Guide, that lady in pink, has a stick with our group number that we could see from a distance. Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall is a national monument and tourist attraction erected in memory of Chiang Kai-shek, former president of Taiwan. The ground level houses a library and museum documenting Chiang Kai-shek's life and career. One of Chiang Kai-shek's official state cars was a 1955 GM manufactured Cadillac donated by overseas Chinese in the Philippines. National Concert Hall and National Theater are located in the left and right side of the Memorial Hall, respectively. Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall is 70 meters high and features a white and blue colors. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed Taiwan. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. We will see you guys on our next video. Bye for now.